Hello, I'm Professor Green, and you are watching MixMag.net. I'm an East End boy, Hackney born and bred by my grandmother, mostly. Fell into rapping accidentally at the age of 18 when I was at a friend's house. Everyone was freestyling. Actually, I was at Core's house, who's best friend, producer, engineer, rapper, genius. Was at his house, everyone was freestyling. I got put on the spot and it kind of worked. So from there, started freestyling more. The next step was battling. Started out at Lyric Pad at Old Bar, then moved on to Jump Off, where I spent a long time, had over 100 battles, fell off a stage, choked a couple of times, but on the whole did pretty well. I won quite a large percentage of the battles that I had. Then I signed to Mike Skinner's record label, The Beats. Was there for a year and a half, 2 years. It went under, took it on the chin, come back, now I'm signed to Virgin. I'm ready to put my all in, and all she does is ignore my calls. First single to be released off my forthcoming album this year is a track called I Need You Tonight, which is out April the 12th. It samples INXS's I Need You Tonight, or the guitar riff. I rewrote the chorus, but don't worry, I'm not singing it. Ed Druitt stepped in to do that because I'm not really a good singer, and he's quite a good singer, so it kind of made sense. I'm gonna find out if she's on it or not, because all of this is love. I actually wrote a year ago in Miami. I was in a hotel room on my own, everyone else was still in bed, and I think I'd actually been to sleep, which was quite surprising. Last year, I released a single called Hard Night Out, which was kind of a double A-side with a song that has been around for quite a long time called Upper Clapton Dance, which was originally on my first mixtape, Lecture Number One. But we re-recorded, remixed, mastered, and shot a video for last year, 2009. There's no dance steps to it. It's not that kind of track. It's not a funky track. The dance is, I guess, a metaphor for how you move through the end, and it's just about where I grew up and everything that goes on. This year, I reckon it's gonna be a really good time for, you know, UK rap, hip-hop, grime, urban, whatever you want to call it. Last year was the beginning of it with Chipmunk, N-Dubs and TNG breaking through. And I think this year the music's going to take a bit of a turn towards the darker side. I think people are ready for the harder stuff. Giggs is coming out. Tiny just absolutely killed it with Pass Out. Plan B's new stuff's out. And I think there's a lot of people that are going to come up that the pop crowds might not be familiar with, but will be very soon. Last year, I recorded a song for my album, a remake of That'd Be Good To Me with Lily Allen, and subsequently ended up going on tour with her. We began at Bestival, which was an experience. Performing it for the first time, having been up for 2 days, was interesting. If it wasn't for my Ray-Bans, Lord knows what I would have looked like on that stage. After that, I'd done 5 dates of the European tour with her, the UK tour. This January, went to Australia with her and done the Big Day Out tour. It's been incredible. I've seen places I'd never seen before and performed in front of bigger crowds than I ever have. So, thank you, Lily. As for the rest of the album that I've got coming out, my debut album, the first album from me, Professor Green, called Alive Till I'm Dead, it's not all gonna be poppy like I Need You Tonight. That's one of my fun tracks, but I quite like dark music, so the rest of the album, some of it's quite introspective and it's quite hard. So, you know, kind of getting people's ears and then hopefully their hearts. Jay-Z put it the best way: first you get their ear, then you get their heart. So, you know, taking baby steps and spoon feeding people at the moment. But yeah, by the end of it all, hopefully people are ready to take the hard stuff. You lot have been, whoever you have been, you've been on MixMag.net. wasting your life away watching me, Professor Green. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you want to find out anything more about me or keep up to date with what's going on, check my Facebook, MySpace or Twitter. It's all very simple, / Professor Green. Thank you. It's just a song. In real life, it would never happen to me.